The JTBC Founders Cup celebrates the past, present, and the future of women's golf. Every year, we are reminded what the 13 founders went through to make the LPGA what it is today. Last year, Stacey Lewis overcame a two-shot penalty by shooting 64 in the final round to take the victory. Just after, Lewis honored the founders and then announced that she would be donating $50,000 to the LPGA USGA Girls Golf Program. The event certainly shined a light on the past, the present, and the future.